detailed discussion as far as the establishment of commercial benches in the high courts, in the cabinet also, and our Honorable Prime Minister has already directed me to bring out this legislation at the earliest. I hope that all things in opposition of the government's report to me. I am trying to place this bill in the coming sessions. Already a draft national litigation policy is before me. Only thing is I have to take it before the cabinet and I take the approval of the cabinet. I hope that within a fortnight I will be able to take this matter before the cabinet and I will take up this issue. And national litigation policy will bring several reforms in the judicial system.
చివరికి ఏ ఉమామా అయితే నెత్తిని పెట్టుకుని పూజించి ఆయన్ని దేవుళ్లాగా చూశావు, అదే ఉమామ చెప్పాడు నువ్వు మతోన్మాదం నచ్చబడుతున్నావు జాగ్రత్త అని చెప్పేసి హెచ్చరించిపోయాడు.